trust in international financial institutions has eroded. This is partly because they have been slow to reform themselves. Even as the world population has crossed 8 billion, progress on sustainable development goals seems to be slowing down. We need to collectively work to strengthen multilateral development banks for meeting global challenges like climate change and high debt levels.